To fight COVID-19, the state is rolling out faster testing and pouring hundreds of millions of dollars into healthcare.
We plan to invest $800 million into the Commonwealth's healthcare providers.
A huge sum for hospitals struggling to balance the books while fighting COVID-19. The governor says when elective surgeries ended, so did that cash flow. Now the state will invest $800 million, $400 million to hospitals, $80 million to nursing homes, and $300 million to others.
More than $300 million will be allocated to other healthcare providers that are delivering medical care or providing services that keep residents safe in their homes and out of the hospitals.
The money will be paid out through July, hoping the curve flattens before then. To do that, the state has expanded testing. At this CVS testing site in Lowell, residents with symptoms and prior screening drive up, swab themselves, then get results in 15 minutes.
The new CVS site in Lowell will use the new Abbott ID Now test and anticipates being able to test 1,000 people per day and receive the results on site within minutes.
Getting results in minutes rather than days will help the state track and stop the spread of the virus.
Massachusetts is now one of the largest and most expansive testers in the country, and testing is going to be a huge part of how we develop strategies to deal with this virus going forward.
And Baker says that more of those rapid testing sites will open, along with more mobile testing for seniors and for nursing homes. Reporting remotely, Sean Scheib on WCVB News Center 5.